our Tristan MacManus loves his football, and ahead of the launch of the Liberty A-League Women kicking off later today, Tristan decided to learn more about his beloved sport with Sydney FC. But does he have what it takes to bend it like Beckham?
It has always been my dream to become a professional footballer, and today is that day. My dream comes true. I have been invited out by Sydney FC women's team to see if I have what it takes. You're simply
the best. So if you want to be the best, you have to beat the best. And if you have to beat the best, well, then you have to beat Sydney FC, and they're here. Hello, guys. Can I please crash this training session?
Do you reckon you can keep up?
I'm going to give it a go.
All right. Work it, make it, do it. Makes us all better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me. Can only make us stronger. Wait, see, the thing is, I used to be a professional dancer. Don't laugh.
You can tell you got some rhythm there.
For most of these pro footballers, the passion for the sport began at a very young age.
We've been playing since we were 5, 6 years old, most of us, and we've just learnt so much along the way. We've met so many different people. It's the teammates and the environment of being in a team is what keeps us so grounded and happy doing what we love to do every day.
Training begins with the warm-up.
So let's start with one leg in, so 1, 2, 3, OK? Into a tuck jump, so tuck jump land for both, and then detail at the end. Off you go. I'm not sure, do anybody make real? Perfect. Bad when the presence is great. Really nice. Right now, that has forsakenness. You should be honored by my life. All right, we'll pick up the pace. So stamp your foot in, that's it, perfect. Do a good job, girls. Open up, open up, open up. Really nice.
Coach Taylor's not going easy on me.
Does anyone need a drink? Did we bring a drink?
I need a drink, I need a defibrillator.
This year, the Sydney FC women's team have huge expectations for this season.
Last year we were premiers, so I think we would like to go back-to-back again and hopefully also in the championship. We've all worked hard to be where we are today, so yeah, really, really happy that we can make a career out of this.
What are we doing next? We're moving on to some drills, is it?
Yeah, I mean, you can't just not use the ball.
Correct.
So you are pretty much going to pass with the girls and then try and get the ball in that little goal over there.
That would have been in, though. Right, this is the winner.
Yay! Wow, you've got it.
Replay that one 7 times. This is the best day of my life so far.
Let's hear it,
yeah,
you know.
I just love it.
You haven't done too bad so far, right. But we're about to play a game. Are okay. You ready? Shoot into the goal. If you're defence, then you can shoot into these two.
Okay.
Not a bad shot. Stop, that was a good shot. Can't make fun of that one. Give us one more. I reckon one of them's going to go in.
The most embarrassing thing in football is to be nutmegged.
Behind!
Whenever you get nuttied, minimum 10 push-ups, off you go. They're taking advantage of the fact that you're less fit than them.
Yeah, correct. So obviously it's a very physical game, you have to be very fit. Is there certain numbers or I suppose distances that you'd expect each player to be able to cover over 90 minutes?
It depends on the position, but average it's about 10 kilometres a game. Some will cover more, some will cover less. But like even our keepers, they're covering like 3, 5K. So yeah, you don't think they cover it, but they do.
For sure,
they cover
yeah.
some metres. But the reason why we track these different metrics is because we need to prepare them for the hardest week of the year.
Yeah.
So we need to know what's going to be required of them of that week, and then we prepare them in pre-season and in the season to make sure that they have the best likelihood of getting over that white line and playing like a footballer.
It's no secret how hard these women have to train, but I was curious to know what it was like to be part of a professional football team.
A lot of teams have like initiation songs and stuff. Is that something that you guys had to do? You've been the newest. Would you have had to do an initiation song?
No, we didn't. Luckily, I've done it at other clubs in NPL, but nothing for us.
What's the go-to song? What's the go-to song?
Wonderwall.
Wonderwall?
Right. That's my go-to karaoke song.
Right, how's that go?
No, I'm not singing.
Right. Sometimes you just get tired of scoring goals. So I've switched over. I'm going to play in goals now, a la Paki Bonner.
Nothing compares to you.
It's weak wrist. Is that what it is? A weak wrist.
That's the best day of my life. I'm full wrecked. I think I've done really good, like really, really good. So I just want to say thanks very much for letting me train, which is today.
You didn't do too badly.
Right.
Yeah. Did you think training was over?
Yeah.
The nation holds its breath.
Oh, that was great.
I love that. It was so much fun. It really was.
You look good. You look good across. You move, you know.
Yeah, I don't think it's
very smooth.
They're not putting the goals or the baskets in these packages. I don't know what's going on. No, I'm not. Do you know what? It was one of the best days of my life. These girls are fantastic. Mm. We're going to go support them tomorrow night with Echo. The Liberty A-League Women kicks off this afternoon at 4:45 with all matches streamed live on Paramount Plus. Go Sydney FC tomorrow night.
Yeah, and football fans can catch the match of the round live and free from 3:30 p.m. Australian Eastern Daylight Savings Time each Sunday on 10 Bold and simulcast on 10 Plus.